Well, so thank you all for the warm welcome, first of all. And so I'll just kind of give you guys a little idea of who Focus Tax Solutions is.
Welcome to Focus Tax.
I actually started 25 years ago in financial services, and prior to that I spent 6 years in the military flying Apache helicopters.
Ooh,
so
cool.
Quite the transition. From Connecticut, but transplanted here for Milwaukee School of Engineering. So I don't know exactly how engineering school led to financial services and tax, but it did. So, again, we're a tax company, but we do tax planning besides tax preparation, which I view as relatively unique in the industry. Here's just a couple example stories of what we're doing. My wife just turned 70 years old recently. Her mom is now in a nursing home here in Brookfield. Sat down and she said, "Hey, can you look at my mom's taxes?" We started preparing her taxes, and I noticed from all the medical expenses, we looked at her cash flow, we looked at her assets, we looked at the whole plan, and as it turns out, she's got about $60,000 of medical expenses, and really, it's easy enough for her not to have any income, so that's being lost. What we realize is there's unrealized gains in some annuities she has. So we have a plan right now where we're selling off these gains annually, leading to a zero tax, but we're cleaning this up for the future or for her heirs. And right now we have a strategy for her to self-fund her care up until age 105.
Wow.
So kind of cool. When saying, "Oh, this company does taxes," we do so much more than that.
Well, I guess you could sum it up by saying you're focused on tax solutions.
We're focused on our customers in providing them more value than what they expect.